Hello, my name's Taryn Elkington and welcome to Snowden. So Snowden was founded as a family business by Phil and Viv Snowden. And over the last 32 years, we've developed an excellent reputation globally for delivering excellence to the mining industry. We provide three main solutions. We provide consulting to the mining industry, focusing on geology, mine planning, and corporate advisory. We provide two excellent software products in Supervisor, focused on geostatistics, and Reconciler, which is focused on mine value chain reconciliation. And then we provide training courses in geology, mining, and also introductory courses to help people get accustomed to the industry. The industry is being faced by tougher projects, and developing tougher projects, lower grade, more complex metallurgy, difficult locations. And so in order to get those over the line, we need more innovative solutions. And I think there's a lot of opportunities there to explore through selectivity, through helping to understand multivariate data that's coming through in a huge bunch of sources, from using production data to learn about what's going on in the operation and drive continuous improvement, and about looking at a project and trying to find a smarter way, a smarter strategy to drive the value that project needs to move forward. Our clients come to us looking for direction and how to develop their projects. And we can help them out through helping them to better estimate what's in the ground for them first, and then how to maximize the value of that resource by incorporating the technical and the economic aspects into the best possible mine plan for them.
Supervisor really drills down into the core of what the ore body is trying to tell you, and it's that information gathering that then informs the parameters that you use. Once you have decided upon those parameters, you can then run the model. One big benefit of LKNO is that if you notice that there's features within your model that aren't appropriate for different parameters, you can then drill down on those and use a range of parameters. So one of the benefits of the transitional top cuts is that it really allows you to honour those high-grade populations where they're valid, while not having extreme outliers on their own affecting your resource. So the conditional simulation has been around for a long time. It's a very well-known method. And the biggest benefit that it has is really showing different realizations of the variability within an ore body. And when you can understand how much an ore body changes place to place, you can start to build that risk into your models, into your planning, and then that can then aid your ability to identify the economic benefits of going somewhere, not going somewhere, and really the risks associated with your ore body as a whole.
At Snowden, our experts are passionate about solving the hard problems of what's under the ground through using resource analytics to unlock latent value of mining projects, operations, and investments.
My role in Snowden is to provide techniques to use all these multivariate data in modeling, in the work that we do on a daily basis, and to get advantage of all the information we can grab from that data. We are trying to put all the techniques that we develop into supervisor form, classical geostatistical techniques like variogram, kriging, until we can put simulations, conditional simulations, and all the advanced geostatistical techniques.
Our team is made up of a wide range of skills, from geology, geostats, mathematics, mining, software engineering, and that range of skills gives us the opportunity to solve problems in pretty powerful ways.
So what we do is we bring data in from all of the disparate data sources on site. So your geological models, the survey, mine plans, haulage systems, and the plant are the key ones. And we bring that data in and we publish it in a way that you can compare across the mine value chain all of those different data points. We do send it through a rigorous data health engine so that any data that is brought into Reconciler, you can be assured that you can analyse on that then. The selling point of Reconciler is the material movement across the mine value chain. So we do start right at the resource model, so it's the very first model that a mine will generate. And we can go all the way through to the customer received. So iron ore, you know, maybe it was a shipment that's gone off to Asia, we will track that material all the way through that mine value chain. So it's just breaking down the silos that exist on site, and we know that there's silos on site, and anything that we can do to actually break those down and let somebody from the geology team have a look at how the material is performing in a plant, And then how that gets shipped is just beneficial to everybody. So what that means is it's one push of the button for the end of month report. So that's the time saver. It's having confidence in your data and being able to report on it each month.
We recognise that your success is our success. So our focus is on enabling the great thinkers on your team to identify the opportunities and make the changes required to drive value for your project. I'm really excited about the future of our business at Snowden, and we've really got some exciting developments to share with you in the software space over the coming months.